Hello, everyone. I'm Jasmine, and this is Malcolm. We're here to tell you all about the HAB platform.
The Habitat platform consists of four decks and a ramp. The four decks are on three different levels. Level one is 3 inches high off the carpet and includes a ramp leading up to it. There are two level two decks. Both are 9 inches above the carpet, or 6 inches above level one. The level three deck is 1 foot 10 inches above the carpet, or 13 inches above level two.
Wow, we sure have a lot of decks.
Please stop.
Sorry, I decline your request. Anyway, the ramps are at a 15 degree angle and surround the level one deck on three sides.
The surface of the decks and the ramp are half inch textured HDPE sheets in each alliance color.
Both HAB platforms have depots at each end. This is where six cargo are staged before the match. The depots are bound by rails, which are steel barriers that are attached to the carpet using hook and loop fastener. Where will the robots start?
Great question. Teams choose if they want their robots to start from level one or level two. Be sure to read the manual to learn about specific robot placements at the start of the match.
Robots climb up the platform at the end of the match too, right? That's awesome.
I think we'll see some nail biters there. Check the manual about height restrictions though. Any robot in the HAB zone can't ever reach above their alliance station wall.
Good luck, teams. See you at the competitions.